Welcome to another Marty's Mods tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you a couple ways of installing new shaders to ReShade. If you prefer a written version of this tutorial, check the description for links to our guide site. The first thing we need to do is make sure our game is fully closed. Then, run the ReShade setup again, point it to our game and select the correct API. Since we already have ReShade installed to the game, the installer will ask if you want to update just ReShade, update ReShade and the shaders, or uninstall. So we are going to select Update ReShade and Shaders. This will also update the ReShade DLL file. So if you need a specific version of ReShade for some reason, make sure to backup the ReShade DLL file before updating. Here is a list of GitHub repositories that host ReShade shaders. There are more repositories out there and I will show you how to download more from GitHub. Select the repositories you want to download and make sure not to select too many. Otherwise, it can take a long time for ReShade to load all the shaders, and some shaders might conflict with different repositories. After selecting new repositories and clicking Next, the installer will create new folders for each repository. If texture files are needed, the installer will also create a new folder in the textures folder. Now, when you play the game again, you'll see that ReShade compiles the new shaders. For the second way of installing shaders, the game can still be running in the background. If you want to experiment with shaders that are not listed in an installer, you can head to PC Gaming Wiki and search for the ReShade entry. There, you'll find a list of repositories that might not be listed in the install tool. Clicking on them will open the corresponding GitHub repository. To download them, click on Code and then on Download Zip. In case you download the shaders from somewhere else, the following process is the same. Opening our game folder and going to ReShade shaders, we can see that we have the shaders and textures folder. When extracting the files from the zip archive, make sure the shader files go into the shaders folder and the texture files go into the textures folder. To keep things organized, make a new folder and give it the same name of the repository you just downloaded and extract the shader files to it. Do the same thing with the textures folder. Go back to the game and click on Reload, and the new shaders should be installed. And there you go, now you know how to add new shaders to ReShade. Just be careful when downloading shaders from places you don't really trust. You might get something more than just shaders. Thank you for watching until here. If you have any questions about the shader installation process or anything else ReShade related, feel free to ask for help in the comments or head to the official Marty's Mods Discord server. And don't forget you can learn more about ReShade by clicking the links in the description or watching our other videos. Thanks for joining me today, and I hope to see you next time, here with Marty's Mods.